We had 10 mayors with a very common cause, but we also had some people come along who made major contributions. We talked about tourism, and of course that's the real hope that this community has and many others. We know that we have to do it differently to what we have done it in the past, but I think there's a real will to make sure we do that.
I think there are a few ways we can shift the dial and a few ways we can communicate with our markets, because in the end what we do want is we want more visitors spending more time, spending more money, and that in turn will benefit the whole community.
We're going to be the very centre of that with the airport and the connectivity that we've got now. The fact even the bypass will help with tourism. It'll make this area here about a half an hour closer to Brisbane than it has been ever. We don't have the numbers of people in terms of voters as they do in southeast Queensland, but what we do have is a quarter of Queensland's land area, a very productive area with a quarter of the beef herd, and also about 75% of the grain production, as well as many other industries.